Almost seven of them, they're related to you by blood, I assume.
Yes.
Perfect. He's not, and I assume that your daughter is their grandchild. And I assume that the education of the student loans that you had to take out were because they didn't have enough money to pay for your college.
Yes.
Right? Perfect. He has nothing to do with that. We understand each other? Perfect. Judgment for the plaintiff, the amount of $2,900. That takes into account the interest. That's all. Step out.
There's lack of communication.
We were able to talk until he got with his new fiance.
It was always like that.
And it seemed like then the communication ended.
She didn't care, she didn't want to pay it back.
It just basically stopped.
Judge Lee was there, she knows that it's the truth.
He did it because he wanted to.
Obviously, so, you know.
I guess start a new life and need some more money.
Thank you.